61. Need to mend, because that was harsh. Okay. Oh, I hope it's not the library again. It's not the library again. It's Siren Song C. I have not healed this one before. We have Warrior, Dragoon, Genist. Okay. Guess I should stand back a little bit. Thank you. can heal myself now. I'm gonna pull the whole dungeon. As long as your healer can keep up.
Thank you.
Breaking, no. Slaying, no. Yeah, Pally's healing themselves is really helpful sometimes. Rings of aiming, no thanks. Oh, we just have this fleshless captive and the Lorelei. Because our machinist is new, our tank is explaining the fight. So, she has an attack called Virgin Tears, which makes the Shadow Puddles, which are Bleed Puddles. Morbid Advance makes you run towards her. Morbid Retreat makes you run away from her. That's pretty much really all you have to worry about. Oh no. Out Ritz. Ta-da! Scholar. Nope. Bottoms of casting. No thanks. Alrighty, guys. So we're at 61. Finished off that dungeon, and I'm gonna call it for today. It's about 6:15. Getting hungry. So I do appreciate everybody for stopping by. Eldeni, I'm glad you got up to your paladin level high enough to heal yourself. That's awesome. So tomorrow is my day off from streaming. Tuesday we'll be back with Overwatch at the Retribution event, or Retribution and Archive event still going on. And then Wednesday and Thursday is Neverwinter Nights, and then back to Final Fantasy 14 White Mage leveling on Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So again, thanks for stopping by. I appreciate everybody that comes by. And until next time, catchphrase.